I'm just going to go stretch out my legs and do some down and backs and see how I'm feeling and see what it's like to grip on the snow and the ice on the track. So very should be very similar to Antarctica, I hope. And the conditions are about 20 degrees, so that should be about the same as Antarctica. So I'm going to give it a whirl.